Welcome to AppleLoad Learning Techniques.
Hello, good morning, guys. I'm Ayush Kulacha with you, welcoming you to AppleLoad Learning Techniques. So, how are you guys? I'm fine, and I'm feeling that you are also fine. Today, I will tell you how to shoot your videos at 4K resolution. Please subscribe my channel if you hadn't, and yeah, like this video and comment for more queries or for more demand of new videos. So now I am telling you how to shoot your videos at 4K resolution in your iPhone 7 and 7 Plus. So you can see it's the home page of my iPhone. Here you can see its setting. Click on it. On clicking the setting, you can see here many options. Swipe down like this. Here you will get photos and camera. Click on it. Here you can see many options. Click on scroll down. Here you can see record video. Click on it. Now here you are you had given four options in which you can select one of recording the videos. I had selected the 4K resolution, and I also suggest you to select the 4K resolution. A 4K resolution video of 1 minute takes 350 megabytes. So first thing before activating it, if you are having an iPhone of 32 GB internal storage, then I don't think that you should put on 4K. So as I had told you, the how to set at 4K resolution.